Hello friends, I am Vladislav and my XP Forex team presents. In this video, we will talk about the testing and optimization of expert advisors and strategy tester. We will be optimizing and testing the xCustomEA, which works on custom indicators and standard indicators. The X expert advisor works on standard indicators. The functions of these two expert advisors are the same. Therefore, this video will be useful for these two expert advisors. Before you start optimizing, you can download our archive with files for optimizing these two expert advisors. Go to our website, www.xforex.com, section Software. Find the article, The X and the xCustomEA, Testing and Optimization. Click Download. Downloading the X and xCustomEA for MetaTrader 5. For optimization and testing, you need to download our expert advisors. You can download them from our website or the terminal. You can watch our new video on how to buy and install trade expert advisor from the market. Open the Market tab, type Expforex or Vladin in the search bar, select the expert advisor you want to optimize and click the Install button. We will install two expert advisors, the EX and xCustomEA. Optimization, the X and xCustomEA in MetaTrader 5. Open Navigator, select Expert Advisor for optimization. Right-click on it, click the Test button. In the opened window, customize the name of the expert advisor. Optimization symbol, time frame, optimization date, and other parameters that you need. The longer the optimization period, the longer the optimization will take. I also recommend setting the forward test period. Be sure to enable the optimization mode. We recommend the slow complete algorithm. In genetic optimization mode, custom indicators may not load correctly. Therefore, this mode is needed only for light optimizations. On the Inputs tab, load our MT5 optimization file, which you downloaded earlier. You can adjust the optimization settings personally using our article. We have created a file for you based on our experience. You can turn off the first four cores of your computer so that your computer does not slow down during optimization. I have left only four additional cores. In the Agents tab, you can enable optimization in the MQL5 cloud network. This allows you to increase the speed of optimization with the help of other computers in the network. This method of optimization is a very cheap optimization option. Searching 10,000 parameters will cost about $7. Press the Start button. The optimization time depends on the settings and optimization period and can take up to 15 days. Remember, the optimization of EA parameters is only the first step to successful trading. The optimizer can optimize parameters on one currency pair. Your broker's trading environment can change every second. Floating spread, swap, commission, and other parameters of the trading symbol can be changed by your broker. Therefore, optimization is a preliminary method of finding parameters. The results of the strategy tester and real account may differ. Optimization result selection and single testing. After the optimization is complete in the Optimization Results tab, you can sort the results and select the set file you need. Next, you can save this settings file for use on a real graph. To do this, right-click on the result, run single test. View results and save the set file for use on a real chart. You can see the test results, and if these results are to your liking, you can save your settings. The purpose of the strategy tester is to help you enhance your trading system by refining and tweaking the parameters of the expert advisor. Once you have applied the settings obtained from the optimization results, you can navigate to the Inputs tab and analyze the parameters that were identified by the MetaTrader optimizer. This will enable you to modify and customize the expert advisor parameters to your liking. Although the optimization and testing of trading expert advisors is a complex process, it is a fascinating and rewarding activity. A detailed description of each parameter can be found on our website, www.xbsforex.com. Each parameter and function has been developed over 15 years. To save a set file for use on a real chart, right-click Save. With the help of our users, we update and improve the performance of our expert advisor. We do everything to make it easy for you to read and understand the logic and algorithm of our utilities. You can save the test report for further study and uploading to other services. The strategy tester report is a combination of the trading result from the strategy tester and the settings in which the advisor was tested. You can also download and install our indicator for advanced analysis of your trading report, Extra Report Pad, which allows you to study your trading system from the results of your trading account. We offer a free utility to our users. Please watch our video. Remember, the optimization of EA parameters is only the first step to successful trading. The results of the strategy tester and real account may differ. Testing Expert Advisor in Visualization Mode in MetaTrader 5. Open Navigator and select Expert Advisor for testing. Right-click on it, click the Test button. In the Open window, customize the name of the Expert Advisor, test symbol, time frame, test date, and other parameters you need. Be sure to turn off the optimization mode and enable the visualization mode. You can customize the expert advisor in the inputs tab. You can download the settings file you saved earlier. This mode allows you to observe the performance of the expert advisor on the strategy tester chart. Our utilities and expert advisors have a convenient control panel for testing in the strategy tester. You can use the expert advisor control panel on the chart. View current information on the work of the expert advisor, speed control, and manage deals and orders. Our utilities and expert advisors are designed with love. Therefore, we do everything to make it easy and suitable for you to work with our programs. Upon completion of testing, you can access the report and review all actions taken by the expert advisor. This includes opening and closing of positions, additional opening on the trend and against the trend, and modification of trailing stop. Each function is labeled accordingly. Downloading the X and xCustomEA for MetaTrader 4. To optimize and test your trading strategies, you will need to download our expert advisors. You can find them either on our website or on the trading terminal. We have also created a new video tutorial demonstrating how to purchase and install Trade Expert Advisor from the marketplace. You may find it helpful. Open the Market tab, type XP4X or Vladin in the search bar, select the expert advisor you want to optimize and click the Install button. We will install two expert advisors, the X and xCustomEA. Optimization, the X and xCustomEA in MetaTrader 4. Open Strategy Tester or press Ctrl R and select Expert Advisor for optimization. In this window, customize the name of the expert advisor, optimization symbol, time frame, optimization date, and other parameters that you need. The longer the optimization period, the longer the optimization will take. Be sure to enable the optimization mode. On the Expert Properties tab, load our MT4 optimization file, which you downloaded earlier. you can adjust the optimization settings personally using our article. We have created a file for you based on our experience. Press the Start button. The optimization time depends on the settings and optimization period and can take up to 1-5 days. Optimizing EA parameters is just the first step towards successful trading, and the results obtained from backtesting may differ from those of a real account. Optimization, result selection, and single testing. After the optimization is complete in the Optimization Results tab, you can sort the results and select the set file you need. Next, you can save this settings file for use on a real graph. To do this, right-click on the result, run single test. View results and save the set file for use on a real chart. You can see the test results and if these results are to your preference. You can save your settings. To save a set file for use on a real chart, go to the Expert Properties tab and click Save. Testing Expert Advisor and Visualization Mode in MetaTrader 4, open Strategy Tester or press Ctrl R and select Expert Advisor for testing. In the Open window, customize the name of the Expert Advisor, test symbol, time frame, test date, and other parameters you need. Be sure to turn off the Optimization Mode and enable the Visualization Mode. You can customize the Expert Advisor in the Expert Properties tab. You can download the settings file you saved earlier. This mode enables you to monitor the performance of the Expert Advisor on the Strategy Tester chart. Our utilities and Expert Advisors come equipped with a user-friendly control panel for testing the Strategy Tester. You can use the Expert Advisor control panel on the chart to keep track of the current information on the working of the Expert Advisor and manage trades and orders. Our utilities and Expert Advisors are designed with utmost care and precision. Therefore, we strive to make it as easy and convenient as possible for you to work with our programs. Xforex team thanks you for your trust and use of our products. We are here to help you. It's the best trading utilities for the MetaTrader terminal. Everything you need to trade on the market with XP Forex utilities. Thank you.